Questions about it?
I didn't mention that these folk are, have left Halifax, Brightfield, Citadel, and they're on their way to Saskatoon. Now, if you know your geography a little bit, you know that they turned the wrong way. I won't say why they did that, but they're with us for just on the Wednesday, and then they go to St. John's for a couple of nights, and next Saturday they're back on boat again, going up to Fredericton for a few days, and then they begin their journey. And so, before each month is out, month of July that is, they go to the Saskatoon. And they're looking forward to Saskatoon. According to the information that I've been given, they've got the full band up there. So you think those guys will fit in with the band? I kind of think that that's probably their niche for them. And Joshua, Dad didn't even mention the honors and the check you got last year, Kim?
Yeah.
Yeah. For being, what was it, top? Top at the camp and, you know, that kind of stuff, playing the music, you know. I'm not going to go back to the stories, but it was only like 4 or 5 years ago that he started to play this thing, and now he can excel. Now we're going to have the announcements and offering. Well, the announcements are very simple. I've already mentioned you sign up on that sheet if you are a volunteer, and next Sunday our services will be at the usual time. Next Sunday evening will be the Family Gospel hour. Henrietta has got everything under control, and so we'll be blessed next Sunday evening with the Family Gospel hour. This evening, these folks will be back this evening. The band will be doing the selections and so on. And they'll be singing a couple of songs. We'll be singing a couple of songs. I don't think we've sung them since we've been here.